All right, that's going to bring up Nancy Scribner.